And it looked a little bit dispirited and disheartened, Liu Darren, in this match when he played in the Thomas Cup final for Malaysia. That wonderful run that Malaysia had in India just in May. He lost that third singles in the final against Wida, but what a fight it was and how well he fought back in that second game. Today he couldn't find that same kind of spirit and did not make the final of the Indonesian Masters this year. Our next match on court is the men's doubles with Selvanus GEH and Kevin Sanjaya SUKAMULJO of Indonesia, number 5 seed, up against the number 8 seed from Chinese Taipei, Huang Po Jui and Lu Ching Yao. And this is the way to this semi-final. And as you can see, it's been a very comfortable way for both of the two pairs, not having lost a single game on the way. And first here we have the Indonesians. They're seeded 5, their world ranking is 67. And that's actually their best ranking ever. And the smaller of the two on the right, Sanjaya SUKAMULJO, is 18 years old. And his partner, Selvanus GEH, is just 20 years old. Kevin Sanjaya SUKAMULJO is one of the very promising players in Indonesia in the men's doubles. And he actually won a silver medal in the mixed doubles at the World Junior Championship in 2013. And here we have the number 8 seed and the world ranking of 40. And Huang Po Yu is 20 years old, and his partner Lu Ching Yao is 21 years old. Their ranking as well presently is 40, and that's also their best ranking. So two pairs at their highest for the time being. Let's see, very young combinations, both of them. 20 and 21, 18 and 20. So they have the future in front of them, and let's see what they will make of it. And here we got the umpire, Muhammad Azizan Ali of Malaysia, and Leong Wei Sam of Macau.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Lu Ching Yao and Huang Po Yui, Chinese Taipei. And on my left, Selvanus GEH and Kevin Sanjaya SUKAMULJO, Indonesia. Lu Ching Yao to serve to Kevin Sanjaya SUKAMULJO, love all, play.
Good cross court defense by Selvanus.
One left.
Wonderful cross court lift. Setting up good counter attacking opportunity, but not needed. The two Chinese Taipei players did not even get there.
Two left.
And Selvanus is starting in fine style with another very good shot that clipped the top of the tape. It's not unlucky, just clip the top of the tape. So two love up for the Indonesian team.
Service over. One, two.
Going wide. Kevin Sanjaya SUKAMULJO. It's a very promising player, one of the most promising players. He's the one serving here now from Indonesian doubles. Mostly in the men's doubles, he's been doing well, but a few months ago at the Indonesian Open with his new partner, Gracia Poli, they showed a lot of promise, beating the Olympic champions Xiang Nang and Cao Yunlei of China in the first round of that Indonesian Open. What a wonderful result it was for those two players. So it's just showing what kind of quality we are up against here. Out.
Over.
A good start for the Indonesians here, 5-2 up. Best result for the Indonesian combination, Kevin and Selvanus, is most likely the winning the New Zealand Open this year.
Over. 6-3.
And add on to that, that they also won the Vietnam International Challenge. So they've won two tournaments this year. Huang and Lu really have to watch out here that their opponent are not racing away with it. This opening part of the first game. Oh, what a wonderful win they had, Huang and Lu, in the quarterfinal against Angriawan and Suwadi of Indonesia, the second seed, and a pair with a world ranking of 20. And they won 21-19, 21-11. So what a good match it was for them yesterday. So a pair showing a lot of promise. Best result for the Chinese Taipei combination is actually what we see today in this semi-final in the Indonesian Masters, and they won the Singapore International Series also in 2014.
7-8.
After a little bit of a shaky start for the Chinese Taipei pair, it's all level, it's 8-all in this opening game. The idea was right. It was good of Huang to go cross court there, trying to see if he could catch Sanjaya SUKAMULJO. Good interception by Selvanus here on the backhand side. Nice block. Here we have the coach for the Chinese Taipei combination of Wood Bosch of Netherlands. Played in the tournament here with another player from Chinese Taipei, and that's actually very unusual to see that in international badminton, but very nice. So 11-9 up for the Indonesian pair.
11-9, play. Service over. 10-11. Referee.
Yeah, I think we have a blood injury here. And that's obviously have to be treated straight away. Doesn't look too bad. So in my humble opinion, not being a doctor at all, just a former badminton player. If the doctor's going to stick a plaster on that, chances are that that will come off very, very soon. No, she didn't, so. No, maybe I'm not so stupid after all.
Ready? 10, 11, play. Service over. 12-10. Service over. 11-12. It's over. 13-11.
I think that was very close of being a fault receiver. Like Kevin, I think he was almost moving too early. You are not allowed to move before the shuttle is actually struck.
So it's over. 12-13.
So still only 1 point between the two pairs here. I think that was going out, he didn't dare to leave it. He should have left it.
13 all.
Kevin Sanjaya.
14-13.
We have a change of racket. Very quickly though. Just testing it a few shots and then off we go again.
Okay,
for the first time in this opening game, Huang and Lu is in front, 14-13 up. It's a very classical example of men's doubles, what we see here. None of the two pairs really prepare to lift it, all going all out for the attack, the initiative in flat exchanges. I think somehow that it would be a very nice balance if they suddenly play a fast attacking lift and try to counterattack on that one, or do something differently, play a few more blocks and soft shots and so on. Here it's just fast and furious all the time.
Service over.
16-all. Again, we saw that good interception by Selvanus at the net here.
17-16.
Kevin Sanjaya is really working well at the back. Look at those jump smashes. Working hard, setting up his partner here. And well done by Selvanus. Good interception. None of the pairs has really been able to set up a decisive lead. Will it happen here? 17-16. The Indonesians really have the chance and opportunity. The next 2 points, can they clinch it? So a lead of 19-16. That will be a very decisive lead in this first game.
Service over.
But the Chinese Taipei pair wanted it otherwise. Well played by Lu. So once again, even scores, 17-all. Good play by Kevin Sanjaya here. Smash back on his much taller opponent. Lu, who was on the floor and found it a little bit difficult to get back up. But when I say that, it's only because we're so used to see the likes of Lin Dan and Li Chongwei, how they throw themselves on the court and how quickly they get up again.
1917.
So it was not a 1916 lead, but a 1917 lead. And that can be just as decisive in this first game. Good serve. Another change of racket by Kevin Sanjaya. And the Indonesian combination here has a 2-point lead. Two game points, 20 game point 18. After a good opening, it got all back to 8-all. And from there, it's been neck to neck. Very, very, very close. And the Indonesians here are edging forward, having two game points. And at the first time of asking, they took this opening game 21-18. And here we have that game point. Once again, the interception by Selvanus GEH. Confirmation of the score, 21-18 in 22 minutes.
Got one, 20 seconds. Second game, love all, play.
And we're ready for the second game. First game has been really entertaining.
One love.
Not a lot between these two pairs. They've given us a very good match. And the spectators love it here. Yeah, that's a loose
service
shot
over.
By Huang.
One.
Four. And you don't do that to Selvanus. He's punching it at the net here. Good shot by Kevin. Yeah, well played. It is interesting, though, that the smaller of the two Indonesian, Kevin Sanjaya, I would have thought that he would love to play the net because of his size and his quickness. But he is actually the favorite formation when he is at the back and his partner Selvanus GEH is at the front. Interesting, as you normally have the bigger players at the back as well, being able to hit harder. Cross-court smash here by Huang, catching Selvanus on the forehand side of the hip. So this second game has started like the first game ended. Not a lot between the two pairs here. 5-4 for the Indonesians, and anything can happen. Good interception by Kevin. One more there. Can't really finish it. That's going wide, way wide. Kevin Sanjaya really had a few opportunities there at the front of the court of the net and did not manage to finish it, and maybe that's the reason why he prefers to stay at the back. That's well left. Really, really well left by Lu on that baseline. Brought a little smile to his face. Yeah, look at that, well left. But he was just about hitting it. But changed his mind and left it. I think Selvanus GEH knew that the racket was gone, because I think it was an odd decision to lift that last one. But he must have known that the racket was gone, because it was such an open space that he could just have blocked it straight, and the Indonesian pair would have had the upper hand from there. And this is the rally where we saw that Kevin Sanjaya really had a few opportunities. So is the Indonesian creating a decisive gap here? It's not easy to say, but 9-6 up. Could they get an edge to that mid-game interval with a lead of 11-6? I really think it could be very decisive in this match. 10-6 here.
10-6.
And Huang and Lu really have to watch out. Have to find a way to come back. And I think the coach, Hudbash, is signaling that, you know, they've got to move their opponents on the baseline as well. Because they're not winning all these flat exchanges at the moment. That Selvanus GEH is simply too clever, too quick, and too good at the net for the time being. 11-6 up for the Indonesians, and they must be very happy. That's how the game is developing. What a very nice flick serve here. Catching the opponent completely off guard. Well played by Selvanus GEH. Best of shots by Kevin Sanjaya, but he got away with it. He was definitely prepared to run for the next one, and I think he would have got there in time. Very good variation of serve here by Selvanus GEH. That wide serve, good
service over.
Variation.
12.
Good to see.
Ready. 15-7.
So the Indonesian pair is edging away here. Very nice jump around the head from Kevin, and a good finish by Selvanus here. A little bit of lucky.
Service over. 8-14.
Well, that's what you need now and again. But a very commanding lead, 14-8 up, after having won the first game, 21-18. Will the Chinese Taipei pair be able to get back from this situation? I must admit, I doubt it, but let's see how it goes. It's very wide.
Service over. 15-8.
So somehow, Huang and Lu really have to find a way to get into the attack. They are far too defensive at the moment, and they have to get out of these flat exchanges in the best possible way. But once again, we see trouble. Good play by Selvanus. That's going wide, well wide.
Service over, 9-16.
Got plenty of scope still for the Indonesians. 9-16. Good serve. Very nice serve. But once again, the Chinese Taipei pair is getting into trouble and not out of trouble, and eventually losing yet another one of these flat exchanges. They should lift it, these faster flat attacking lifts, and see if they can somehow counterattack from that situation rather than into the flat exchanges. Oh, that's nice. Very beautiful, that cross-court smash by Kevin Sanjaya. So it's almost cruise control, 18-9. But it just shows once again how much confidence you gain from winning an opening game, and then, you know, take it from there. And now it's 19-9, and it's very, very different from the first and opening game as what we see now. All to do with confidence. And a match point has arrived. 11 in total, 20 match point, 9. And once again, the flick serve.
Service over, 10-20.
On that, we saw it on the game point in the first game, and now we saw it on match point in the second game. That flick serve, that fast serve, high serve, but this time it didn't pay off.
Thank you.
third time of asking. Here it comes. Match secured 21-18, 21-11 by the Indonesian Selvanus GEH and Kevin Sanjaya SUKAMULJO. The number five seat from Indonesia against Huang Po Yi and Lu Ching Yao of Chinese Taipei.
Match won by Selvanus GEH.
Confirmation of the score in just 38 minutes. 21-11.
Oh, cool.